Vossi. Third last start here at the track. As they're loading away, well, Vossi the inside, Aristocrat, Ton 80, Rough Pearl, Patrick Francis, Just Kenny, they're all set now. This is race 10, Mount Gambier, ready. Away and racing, and down on the inside, Vossi headed early by Aristocrat. Aristocrat will lead around the first turn. Rough Pearl up into second. Aristocrat tracked a little wide. So into the back straight, and Rough Pearl takes over. In second placing, Just Kenny. Aristocrat third. Then came further back, Patrick Francis running on strongly. Further back then was Ton 80, and last of all, Vossi. Off the back, it's Rough Pearl in front, getting right up along the inside, though. Patrick Francis. Patrick Francis goes to Rough Pearl and takes the lead on, up the straight. Patrick Francis in front, coming again, Rough Pearl. Rough Pearl's come back to win from Patrick Francis. A race of changes. Third Aristocrat in behind them. Then came Just Kenny, Ton 80 and Vossi. Wait the placings. 30 even the race time recorded. And Patrick Francis went straight past Rough Pearl as they swung into the straight, but Rough Pearl refused to give in and has come again to win. The favourite, number five, Rough Pearl, defeating Patrick Francis. And third will go to two Aristocrat. 30.04 that race time recorded. And the numbers there were 5, 7, 2. And fourth in about to be notified, it was number 8, Just Kenny. So 5, 7, 2, 8. 30.04 was the race time recorded. And the winner there, number 5, Rough Pearl, scores by a length and a quarter with the same margin, 1 1/4 second and third. Rough Pearl, Black Dog, February 18, Dinah Double One from Weston, Georgie. El Bartholomew along with E. Bartholomew are the owners. Lee Bartholomew, the winning trainer. Second to number 7, Patrick Francis. Tony.